Hello everyone! So today I'm going to show you guys how to make these very fast and simple two-bite pizza appetizer crackers. Perfect for a sporting event viewing, a baby shower, a potluck, or just watching a movie with. Very simply, you're going to need a baking sheet, some Ritz crackers, or any kind of crackers of your choosing. Your favorite cheese? I chose pizza mozzarella to mimic a pizza, pizza sauce, and some mini pepperonis if you want it pepperoni style. So first off, you're just going to grab your crackers. I like the Ritz, the cheddar cheese ones because it gives the cheese flavor and they literally look like mini little pizzas because they're round. Put them all on a baking sheet and then you're gonna squirt a little bit of pizza sauce on top of them. Spread that out. Sprinkle some cheese over top and then give it one or two pepperonis. You could do bacon bits, sausage, mushroom, anything. And I'm not even gonna bake these, I'm gonna broil them on high, and I would suggest putting them on your bottom rack because the crackers itself can burn very quickly, so you really wanna keep an eye on these. I would give it about 4 to 6 minutes, but keep a watch on them. When they are done, they look like this. Very quick and easy, under 10 minutes for a really fast and yummy snack that literally tastes like a pizza. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a good day. Talk to you in my next one.